Send the rest.
Guys?
Call it, Captain.
All right, listen up. Until we can close that portal, our priority is containment. Barton, I want you on that roof. Eyes on everything. Call out patterns and strays. Stark, you got the perimeter. Anything gets more than three blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Right. Better clench up, Legolas.
Thor, you gotta try and bottleneck that portal. Slow him down. He got the lightning. You and me, we stay here on the ground. We keep the fighting here. And Hulk. Smash.
Rogers, Romanoff, once this area is clear, you need to regroup with the others. There are a lot more aliens here than we anticipated.
None of this is gonna mean a thing if we don't close that portal.
Our biggest guns couldn't touch it.
Well, maybe it's not about guns.
Handier than you might think.
If you want to get up there, you're gonna need a ride.
I got a ride. I could use a boost, though.
You sure about this?
Yeah. It's gonna be fun.
It's gonna take more than well-timed one-liners and Hulkouts to bring down the rest of those giant alien creatures. Our reports indicate that, as well as being big and scary, they're protected by some kind of reinforced armor which looks pretty tough to crack. If we want to have any chance of closing that portal and defeating Loki, you'll need to work together and assemble as Avengers. Hey, maybe that could be worked into a catchphrase. Good luck, team.
Director Fury, the Council has made a decision.
That is the island of Manhattan. Until I'm certain my team can't hold it, I will not order a nuclear strike against the civilian population.
Okay, turn. Turn. What?
Sensors are detecting a weak spot around the head of that Leviathan thing. Work your way over to it if you can.
Hey,
Director Fury is no longer in command. Override Order 7 Alpha.
Alpha 11 confirmed.
Stark, you hear me? You have a missile headed straight for the city.
How long?
3 minutes.
Captain, the bank on 42nd past Madison. They cornered a lot of civilians in there.
I'm on it.
Like the normal entrance to the bank is blocked. You guys are gonna have to force your way in. Get too close to the hostages. We don't want to draw any more of those alien things down there.
Put the hammer down!
take us out.
Stark, these things are still coming.
I got a nuke coming in. It's going to blow in less than a minute. And I know just where to put it.
Hawkeye.
I got it.
Selvig said that to disrupt the Tesseract, you'll need Loki's scepter. Hulk may be able to snag it for us if you help him figure out which Loki is real.
One less thing to worry about.
Close it.
Son of a gun.
He's not slowing down.
Please tell me nobody kissed me.
We won.
All right, hey. All right, good job, guys.
We're not finished yet.
Just in from the station, what has been described as an extraterrestrial attack. The heroics of the group known as the Avengers has been to many a cause not only of comfort, but for celebration.
It's just really great knowing they're out there, you know? Someone's watching over us.
I love you, Thor! And then he goes pew, pew, and then the air goes boom, and this green guy walks up and he goes rawr!
I just feel safe with those guys out there.
I just want to say thank you.
Their sudden appearance and equally sudden disappearance.
Woo!
Ah!